Hey everyone, it's Jess. Today I'm talking about flavored bubbly water like LaCroix, Perrier, and San Pellegrino. A lot of people will tell me they like the flavor of the carbonation and the bubbles, and it's not as bad as soda because it's just water, but I'm here to show you are so wrong. Okay, so here I have the pH chart, and we have healthy alkaline all the way down to acidic yellow. We have our Kangen water, which you can see is a deep purple, and we have Dasani, which is acidic, and our Perrier, which is acidic. But let's see what happens when we add a little Kangen water, because what we want to be doing is neutralizing our body. With an alkaline water, we can help, do you see that? With one sip, we can help the acidic Dasani. But let's see what happens when we have the Perrier. Okay guys, don't blink, ready? Did you see that it went blue? It goes blue, but it immediately turns back acidic. That is how bad for you this water is. It won't even neutralize. If you'd like to try the Kangen water for free, reach out to me and have a safe day.